of the trip this morning. I'm not gonna carry my stuff throughout the whole day because we leave during the end of the day. So my friend was like, I could drop off my stuff in her house and then her dad's gonna take our luggage later on. So that's what I'm gonna do.
So we're waiting to go on our bus, and Shamir is next to me right now. So 1 out of 10, how excited are you?
Done.
1 out of 10, how excited are you?
11. 10.
That's the spirit.
Bro, no one's hype. I will take your kidney.
On the bus.
Where is Zachary?
Take my ankle.
What the fuck, Joseph? What are you so far?
Why are you in the front?
That's Tracy, that's
Rebecca.
Oh, I thought it was a picture, I was smiling.
Haley got on, you can't see.
Let's do a tour. We got...
Oh wait, let's do Harry.
Shout out Haley's squad, this is Karina. Takis, sour cream and onion lays. Oreo, holy chalk, sour patch kids, watermelon. She definitely ate here, this is all for me.
We low-key just started moving.
Yeah.
We've been on the road for like 3 minutes, honestly.
And today we're going to
dinner. Show up.
This?
Yeah,
you can barely see, but it's raining.
We got a little setup. We got chargers.
Oh, I didn't even see that.
They also brought like chargers on Amazon.
Shit, bro, she came prepared.
I came prepared.
She all paid and then what the heck?
She be sleeping bad.
It's raining, so I'm risking it all. So, but her camera gets water damage after this.
Chill.
Knock on wood. It ain't funny anymore.
What even is this?
I don't know, but can you take a picture?
Are you gonna go or not? Wait, what happened? Do you have some explanation?
No.
Let's have the ones. How does it work? Which button do I press?
Is
it already recording?
Or you?
This is Shamir. He's brown. He's Bengali.
Smart.
What do I do?
I took 3 of you. Oh.
You're taking pictures of, what's her name? Haley.
You weren't funny. That joke wasn't funny.
What?
You're not vlogging.
I don't know how to vlog, bro. Well, I'm too zoomed out.
Easy. Isn't that hard?
Look how good this is.
Oh, that's cute.
I did that?
He ate.
We're not supposed to be here.
Yo, go to water fountain.
We're not supposed to be here.
Are we supposed to be here or no?
No.
Why are we here then?
Everyone else is.
We're civil.
If you keep this up, then she's not going to sit
in the house. Honestly.
They won't run in there.
I mean, I don't know if we can be in there.
You're just guessing?
Are you guys joining?
Wow.
You're supposed to be a scavenger, are you idiot? You're doing nothing. You're just taking pictures in front of them.
So we're back on the bus. Everybody's fighting for their seat. And we're going to Dave and Buster's now. And that food, I'm so hungry.
52.
First of all, we were supposed to be there at 6.
Yeah, we were supposed to leave out of here at 6.
12 seconds later.
What is your first name? Because I'm going to get you off this bus. You're going to go somewhere new.
How you feel about this?
Hectic.
Tracy.
I have.
How you feel about this?
Really obnoxious.
Oh, I'm close to nothing. So you let me know.
And then we got it.
Just say whatever.
Bro, they are acting mad ghetto, bro.
Exactly, and then there's 2 people that are not supposed to be on this bus that are on this bus.
I did not pay $300 for that one thing.
Exactly, like I literally only paid $305 just to go to David Buses when I couldn't went to the 42nd one.
I keep on looking here instead of here. So basically, you know, like we're in Princeton and like the school's so ghetto, like we got the.
Oh, I gotta look there.
Yeah, you have to look there. Princeton was really bad. I didn't even get to go inside the campus because.
I went inside the campus.
no, no, look like a little kid.
I'm gonna interview you.
What's your name?
Evelyn.
Evelyn. What's your favorite song? What's your favorite artist?
Artist, wow.
Jacob! Jacob!
What's your favorite
song? M&M's, probably.
What type of M&M's?
Peanut
Oil.
I'm gonna interview you. What's your favorite song? Man in the Shed by Nick Drake.
Joseph!
What's your favorite snack?
Sour
Patch Kids. Taylor! What's your favorite song?
Jess!
What's your favorite snack?
Jess, is Joseph back there?
What's your favorite snack?
You have your snacks, dude?
Huh?
Yeah.
Oh.
But you like jazz?
Jazz?
You like jazz?
Like jazz?
You like jazz? You like jazz?
We need the food.
The little boy that ain't going,
we need the food. We need the food. We need
the food. This is for Robin. That's great.
We need the food.
It's a thunderstorm right now, and I'm scared. I'm actually scared.
My camera died, but the food was bad. Still we got the scraps.
Leftover.
What again?
What?
Hey, vlog.
Speaking of vlog.
Yeah.
You got like a million followers.
Stop.
She don't know. She don't be famous.
I'm sorry.
People don't know that though.
But yeah, the food was, I mean, the mac and cheese kind of buzzed, but we just got
no,
the strap.
No, it's terrible.
I liked it. That was the best part.
No, it wasn't. The fries were the best part.
And we barely got time to play. Are we still gonna play?
Yeah, we got like 20 minutes.
Let's go.
You got 20 minutes? Yeah,
I'm just gonna like make use of all the money I spent on the ship.
That's easy. Okay. I raised him right. Whoa. Are you happy?
No. A
few moments later. Seconds late.
Say hi, Isabella.
Oh my god, we have visitors.
NYPD, open up.
We have a microwave.
Coffee. Chill, I'm gonna need that tomorrow.
Dark roast. We don't even know none of this.
Wait, what is this?
This
is for coffee.
Lower the
fridge. Oh, we could put our stuff in there.
There's a desk. Then there's a TV.
We're putting on Netflix because we're gonna Netflix and chill, right, Shamira? That's Stacy.
Hi.
Oh, yeah. This is the bathroom.
Door number 2, turn on the sink. Hopefully it's loud enough. Is it loud enough?
How many subscribers you have? 1,000.
You mean a million?
Oh, that's the energy we need. And then Amira is taking a shower. Say hi, Amira.
I unplugged something that was wrong.
It's a closet. But you just always make this?
As a snack, yeah, like movies or whatever.
Say goodnight. Say goodnight.
Goodnight.
Shania. Say goodnight.
No, stop.
Say goodnight. going to charge it home.
First of all, Haley was snoring.
I was.
And one of you guys are snoring too. And someone was sleep talking.
Body that long.
Hi, Tenzin.
Hello.
Hi, Abel.
Yes. Oh, hello there, Leah.
Hi.
Hey, Leah.
We ate all our snacks.
Yeah. I know something you don't. I know something you
wouldn't.
No, 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 no,
no. No, no.
Nothing. Nothing.
Stacy.
So, what are you guys doing here?
Right. Ooh, there's boys and girls in the bathroom. Caught red-handed. Caught red-handed. Okay. Body. She's giving. Body. She looks like a goddess. She doesn't even know. The belly.
We arrived at Georgetown University. We should locate interview a college student. They got places to be. I got time. Honestly. Ooh, what's your snack? Can I get your snack? Can I get your snack? Can I get your snack? Hello? What happened?
Let's go.
Where?
Chick-fil-A.
Where?
Yeah, there's like a clothes store.
Do they have a bathroom in Chick-fil-A?
Yeah.
Johnny.
They bustle? That big old bustle?
Yeah, a big old bustle.
What are you gonna say?
Come on, little tucker.
No, go farther. The wind is gonna blow it. Okay, whatever.
I think we show you guys. You guys.
No, no, no. We're doing a YouTube video.
Oh.
Did you say that we look cute?
Together. Yeah.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh. I just seen two people next to each other, so I thought, you know.
So our bus.
What?
Really wild and crazy.
Not anymore. They're cutting out.
Wait, calm down.
Hey. Is that
all right?
A video?
Yeah, we're interviewing people for their favorite snack.
This is my favorite snack.
What is that?
It's a granola bar. It's some bar.
Well, he's on fasting too, so we won't include him in the vlog.
I'm not fasting today though. If I had to have a favorite snack, I guess it would be fruit gushers.
Fruit gushers are good too.
Don't get canceled. I don't mess with nothing that has cheddar in it. No Cheez-Its, no. What's another thing that has cheddar?
But weren't you sucking toes the other day?
Wait, what?
I'm just kidding.
Can you say something in your language?
I know Arabic, by the way.
No. Say.
Wait, you speak Arabic?
Yeah, watch. Assalamu alaikum, we talk away.
Wa alaikum assalam.
MashaAllah.
First of all, I want to let everyone know that I am full Puerto Rican. I am.
I'm Spanish. It's Spanish.
It's not Women's Month.
When is Women's Month?
March.
So now we're getting food.
Kiss.
That's mad gay,
we're
true. How are you supposed to consume this? Oh, you just.
It's like, this is busting.
No lie. Not lie.
It's literally bussing.
Oh, why'd you get it? Oh, whatever. It's not bad.
Yeah, just suck all the over.
Strawberry's better.
Yeah. Bro. Obviously.
Gary, if you ever see this, shout out to you. You talk a little bit too much, but.
Jared, I'm gonna cut you.
You guys wanna be?
All I wanna say is that in case you get
in what? Don't throw it.
I'll catch it.
Look, she's vlogging.
Hi. You can subscribe, comment down below if you want.
We broke up a month ago. Your friends are mine. Just so I could call you my. The things you did. Well, I hope I was your favorite girl. It's bittersweet to think about the damage that we do. Cause I was going down, but I was doing it with you.
It's 1:22.
I'm not gonna go in depth. Bro, I act like a zombie. I'm not gonna go in depth, but this trip has been very hectic. You guys are scratching your back. If you know, you know.
Bro.
Haley. Bro, I'm really trying to get a good sleep.
But like, what's your foot size? Are you single?
Like the third time this happened, man. I just
want it. We're gonna leave today. So we're doing an extra turn. So first we're gonna grab the gel. Here's the gel.
Gel, I look crazy on your blog.
At this point, they don't care. So we're gonna taste this. It's chicken tender and fries.
Bro, taste this.
Hold it, right?
Yeah.
That's right.
When I reach on this, it's 4 minutes.
You're a YouTuber? Mm-hmm.
Ashley? You follow me on Instagram.
Oh, she said you acting like you don't know.
Hi, guys. Damn, I thought it was dinosaurs, but like it was not dinosaurs. But what the hell? I'm actually being so serious.
Yeah, what do you mean?
Have you not seen them play?
The beats? We're in the sports hall now. May not be.
What you think you know?
the baseball player in 1947.
I think that's Muhammad Ali.
Muhammad Ali.
You think? Yeah. Oh, wait, she said you could flip it like.
I think it's just supposed to raise up.
Oh, you could do this.
It's like a vlog.
Yeah, it's like a vlog. I think it is a vlog. So now we're gonna approach Leah.
What?
There's like no good lighting, I'm not gonna lie.
To be honest. Yeah, I hope you know that.
Well, this is like no good lighting.
Talk about your experience.
This is a great experience. We learned a lot.
You just say, does Muhammad Ali box?
How has your experience been so far?
My experience has been amazing. I've got to learn so much more
about that. My experience.
My experience? Which experience? My experience on the trip?
No, on the museum.
The museum?
In the museum.
That chaperone, she's mad annoying. She's always yelling at us. The museum is actually pretty nice. I really enjoyed the Olympic part.
Oh my god. Thought it was a dinosaur museum?
I didn't know the name, right?
I think actually she one day she's gonna be like a famous YouTuber. She looks like a YouTuber.
Oh, she looks like one? How do you look like a YouTuber? I don't know if you peeped the car. It's a nice one. Yeah. I don't think you're supposed to sit on it.
Hey, like you're not supposed to.
What?
What?
Because I want to use it.
We're in the National Museum of African American Art History.
Bro, how am I supposed to edit this? I really have stopped.
I think I have a deleted TikTok for real. And I have 4,000 drafts.
You
can't. But it's worth it. I'm wearing Golden Crown. Kind of bad.
Don't even try the white rice. You're not going to like it.
Really? This is Boston.
Mango.
Should I go get that?
Yes.
Alright, I'm gonna try this rice because Haley said it's nasty.
It's mad nasty. She got a big bite. If you, no way.
It's not nasty. It no could be better. Okay.
It's nasty. It's nasty?
Bro, that shit is so bad.
It's not nasty.
It tastes like bland oatmeal.
Yeah, it does.
What time is it? It's 8:10. We're on our way back home.
We're still 1 hour and 46 minutes away.
Johnny. How do you feel about going
home? I don't know, you know, I don't really like.
First of all, they kicked him out in the front. Like, he was having fun with his friends.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? I got sent to the front, but like, I don't know.
But at least you were there the majority of the time.
Yeah, I was. The trip was interesting. There was definitely some stressful moments, I guess. I hope that we can do another trip like this, but it'd be way better. And just in terms of everyone not messing around.
Like, shut up. Okay, thank you, John. Recording you?
Yes, it's recording. It was a nice trip.
Recording you?
Yeah, it's recording.
That's all you gotta say?
So it was a nice trip. We should do it again.
Leah, yeah, I heard you thought that photo was funny.
Yo, that photo.
Yeah,
Oh! Oh! Where'd he go? He fell! Ew, he looked like a bitch! How do you feel after those pictures of you see but have surfaced? Hello, Dante!
I know where you go to school, Leah. I know where you learn, Leah.
Said that. Why you always grab with pterodactyl claws, bro? Like,
yeah, you're the one who sent all those pictures to Tracy.
Yeah, I was forced to take them off the.
You're forced to. Oh my God, you're so white. Jesus Christ.
It's been a good trip. A nice, calm. We're excited to finally get home and maybe get a good meal. Did you at least 5 days, Jamil? Do you think you've been eating good these past few days?
No! You go to Big and Busta's, niggas violate with
the... I'm sorry that I just did that. I will pass the camera to someone else.
We are all aware.
I can't be in charge of this anymore.
I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day.
One eternity later.
Oh, oh, oh. I know you love me, I know you care. Show me an item, how could we play it? We're just friends, what are you saying?
I'm waiting for this part, like, come on.
That would not hurt. Our first love, my love for the first time. And now it's like, baby, baby, baby. Oh, would you always be mine?
Hey guys, oh my god.
Chill.
So,
I'm about to meet Leah's parents for the first time. And I'm super nervous. What if they don't like me?
You're literally dragging it. But they're on their way.
Okay.
Hola.
Dita, dime, mi amor.